There's a couple of good years left at Benji. I don't think we've seen the last of him, but I'm disappointed the way it's played out for him this year too. And he's such a big sort of personality in the club. And even with the fans, they love him.
Listening to Triple M during the weekend, I heard Matty John say that he reckons Benji would...